probably the single biggest change it has to do with regulations coming down the pike, Dodd-Frank and the implementation of Dodd-Frank. We've always been doing a lot of complex OTC processing for our customers. And of course, we're following the developments in the market as we move towards clearing, for example. But what we're finding is more and more people are realizing that managing their derivatives in this complex and changing environment is really the role, a very specialized role. And while they need derivatives, they don't necessarily want to build the entire infrastructure to manage those derivatives themselves, particularly manage it in an environment of change. We stay on top of that for our customers. And so we're finding more and more interest in people that are coming to us to manage either aspects of derivatives processing or the entire process of collateral management and feeding that back into their systems in a seamless way.